one of them was able to, was allowed to speak to her parents in the UK, and she told them that she was being well treated. So that's the most authentic information we have.
Given that the Saudi punishment for murder is beheading, this is a rather tricky diplomatic problem for Britain, is it not?
Well, it's not automatic. There's an assumption amongst the press that all people found guilty of murder are beheaded, and we have to remember that mustn't get ahead of ourselves here. There's no reason to be concerned at this stage.
They can insist on full retribution, that's execution. They can be happy with a material reimbursement with money, or they can forgive altogether. So they have the three choices. So it is not so that they, as the, I think, Times today say, they are facing public execution. There's only a possibility, one of three.